of testimony and freedom, and then we'll go and celebrate that.